Bookies.
Okay, so I need to find a damn dress, and I have no idea where the fudge that is. See the wedding dress on display. And I have no idea where it's at. Maybe it's like in the inner city? I don't know. I'm okay. What are you doing? I mean, I'm just wandering around. I have no idea where to look. Not a clue. Maybe we'll find it. Maybe we won't. I don't know. Hi. Who wants to rest? Cat. You don't seem to understand. Hi, I love you too. Here, you gotta get this under your foot though. Here. Move your foot. Come on. I know. There you go, I moved it. We're okay now.
Huh.
You can rest if you want now, Cat. She's over here. She's all just licking my hand and stuff.
Wow.
Hey, Ziggy, what's up?
This place is so romantic.
I have no idea, dude.
Then
I haven't beaten the game yet.
You get to enjoy it with us.
All three of us.
You are a lucky man.
Oh my god. Yeah, I have no idea, dude. I haven't even beaten the game yet, so I can't even vouch for that. And it depends on how long you want to spend playing the main game. I mean, there's really no this game doesn't have like a set time of how long you can spend playing it. Oh shit, I can fish here. Welp, you know that's happening. You already knew that was happening. Let me see what kind of fish I can get here though. Is there any kind of sign that tells me what kind of fish? Anything? No, mocha's all up on my counter. Ooh, debased silver piece. I've never had that. Come here. Come here. Hi. Nope. Didn't tell me. Alright. Guess I will have to find out for myself.
It's showtime.
Well, you don't need to do a second playthrough of this game because the way the game's designed, you can just keep playing. I can already tell you that. I can already tell you by the way the game's designed. You don't need to play multiple times. You can play once and do everything.
Yes! What the hell was that?
Oh boy, we got a big one! We're in there, let's go. Holy shit, this thing's huge! I can't freaking do anything with this. Damn! Alright, hold on. Cat, hey! Hey! No! No, you don't do that. You're probably mad at me now. That's fine. You don't do that, Mokais. God damn it, Cat.
Get ready to land it.
She's like all trying to knock shit off my desk. And I'm like, no, we're not doing that. Damn, this is a big ass one, dude.
I can't
dick around
thing.
With this one. I cannot dick around with this one. This one is legit, dude.
Oh, it's heavy.
Really? Dude, I want the super hardcore, like, guitar music. Where's it at? Damn, this one's big! If you're looking... Yeah, it depends on what you're looking for. Revlobot or... Damn, that is a big-ass fish, dude.
Ease off on the reeling.
But how the hell am I supposed to bring him in, then? Huh? Damn it, you little shithead fish.
Turn the rod toward the fish.
Not. Stop reeling.
Guys, stop telling me how to play. Stop backseat fishing! Goddamn backseat fishers. ruining my day right now. Damn, this one's a fucking big fighter, dude. God, Jesus. What is that, a salmon? It all kind of looks like one. I can't tell because it's dark. Just reel his ass in. Jesus, that thing's huge.
You did good.
That gave me that much trouble. Coral allural sea bass. That gave me that much trouble. Holy crap, you've got to be kidding
me. Respool the line before it's too late.
Dude, I'm fucking fine.
The line's still okay, you think?
I have no idea what kind of fucking fish are even here.
Noct, the line is wearing thin.
Some kind of time for a new line, ain't it?
Coral allural sea. Oh, I already have the perfect thing I need for it. Cool.
The line's still okay, you think?
Shut up! It's fine. It is totally fine. Damn,
the line's
features.
Gonna snap!
No, it's not, dude. I got this, bro. Okay, this is another big fucker. Jesus, everything out here is strong as hell, dude. Stop turning, you dick! Man, they pick, like, the worst time to turn. I need to find, like, the best time to reel them in. Dang, them drums, though, dude. Them drums, though. Come on, sucker! Got your number! And these are some fucking strong big fish, dude. Reel his ass in, there we go. Woo, we did it. Ooh, a two-hander.
Oh, it's
holy
heavy.
Crap, what is that? Lucinian sea bass. Damn.
Knocked the line is where.
Massive!
Massive, bruh! Lucinian sea bass. If I have anything here for it. Alrighty, Ziggy. We'll get some rest, dude. Or Lucian sea bass? One of the two. Kick his ass, sea bass! Lucian sea bass. There we go.
The line's still okay, you think?
Yep. Yep. I have confidence, don't worry.
Note, the line is wearing thin.
But you really have to, like, get these right on them.
Respool the line before it's too late.
Okay, oh, damn it.
About time for a new line, ain't it? Respool the line before it's too late.
Are you just trying to impress us? Hell no.
Bit it.
Not gonna last.
This one looks like a salmon of some kind. But I could be completely wrong. Kick his ass, sea bass! Turn, there you go. Turn. You son of a bitch. He's got the jukes like Jagger. Hey Joe, what's up, man?
Huh?
Oh,
great
damn.
Job, knocked.
Get hyped, bro. Lucian Seabass.
Knocked, the line is wearing thin.
Dude, I'm aware of that. I'm aware of all these things you keep telling me, and like, it's just the same outcome every time. Damn it, game.
The line's still okay?
You might be handy. Respool the line before it's too late.
Fucking A fish, you dick.
The line's still okay, you think?
He's off.
Yeah, I'm sure
reeling.
It is. Gotta reel that shit in. Turn the other way. Bring it in, bruh. Look at this guy trying to juke me. Look at this jukes. This guy's got jukes, dude. Dude's got all the jukes. You're gonna play it? Nice. You probably got a ways to go, though. That game's freaking huge.
And now about time for a new line, ain't it?
I got it. I'm actually changing it this time. Let's fish this mofo dry, though. I am the best angler this town has ever seen. Son of a snitch. Please land on the fish. Damn it, fish. He likes the jig. He's feeling the jig. He likes the jig on that. He's like, yo, I'm a fish. Give me the jig. He's like, jig it for me, baby. Getting jiggy with it. No. Getting fishy and jiggy with it. Does anybody remember that song? Getting jiggy with it. No. Oh, I got your number, fish head. Gonna reel you in, sea bass. Reel its ass, sea bass. Okay, that's annoying. I don't know what keeps appearing and disappearing over there, but something does, and it's really weird. Kick its ass, sea bass. Yeah.
Huh. You did good.
Ooh, that's a big one, too. Decent size. Sea bass fillet, dude. Getting all the sea bass fillet. You guys don't even know I'm a fillet.
Teeny tiny fishes.
You have the good old left right jig. Yeah, he likes that. He likes that serpentine. There we go, got that bite.
You're fishing up a storm.
Well, yeah, because I am the best angler you've ever seen, mate. They call me Anglin' Knock. I'm kidding, they just call me Joe. Give me the fish. Give me the fucking fish. I want his body. My body is ready. Dude, I can't wait to see the new Marvel vs. Capcom Infinite trailer today. That's gonna be hype as fudgesicles. Which way are you going? No, you're coming in with me. Get in here, bro.
Oh.
What is that, Lucian? That's a tiny little shit. And for how much trouble it gave me? What? I don't believe this. Baloney. It's baloney spamoney. Bimoni baloney. Alright, what is this thing out here? It's a blue guy. I haven't caught any blues. So I have no
idea
what it is.
Time to move up from Little League, don't you think?
I basically just got a key flex.
What? Can't you catch us something bigger?
Until eventually fight.
Talk about backseat fishing.
There we go. I don't know what the hell it is.
Can't you hook something like...
Pretty much what I have
level?
To do to get its attention
what?
Is just keep
Can't
doing this.
Can't you catch us something bigger?
Talk about backseat fishing.
Yeah, different fish like to react, like to act with, or like you to act with the line a bit differently.
I was hoping to see something epic. A mortal struggle between
man and
fish.
Oh, I see you. Get the damn line, shithead.
Not feeling ambitious.
I'm trying. It's literally falling right on top of him, dude. I'm figuring I'd try something new.
Great. More small fry.
Yo, there we go. We're in there. Oh,
rate,
boy. This is a biggie.
This place dry.
Look at that. Damn, that's a biggie. He's not a very fast fish, but he's very powerful. It seems like. Oh, my God. That's going so slow. I'm just sitting here holding it, too. At least he doesn't break the line very well, it doesn't seem like. I don't even know what the hell this thing is. This thing is huge! This is the hugest fish I've ever seen. It's pretty big, it's very huge. This fish is huge. Damn, I can, like, reel him in as his ass in forever, though. Before it'll lose the attention on the... Look at that. I can hold it forever! He's not a very active type fish. Very, very easy to reel in, for the most part. Uh-oh, he's juking me. He's got the jukes. That's a big freaking fish. Pull him in. He's huge. Hey, Adam Marshall, what's up, bro? Bring him in, bring him in! Got this, bruh. No! Stop splishy splashing! You're not a Magikarp. Stop that shit. Imagine a Pokemon game where you actually fish like this just to reel fish Pokemon in. Oh, get your ass in here, you dick! I'm not messing with you.
Huh? Great job, Noct.
That's all it was? What the hell is that thing? Pigeon Grouper. Okay. I refished that shit dry. Fished it drizzy, dude. You need to come back at like dawn, which is like what, 8 o'clock? The hell, your ass wasn't on here before. Alright,
where do you want to go?
I need to find out where that damn dress is. Because right now, I have no clue. Maybe cross over here, I don't know. Let us see. Let us see what we can find. As we wander around this wondrous city. That literally got me nowhere, alright.
The entire city's built like a maze.
Take care not to get lost.
Yeah, that's why I need markers and shit. Yeah, it's totally like Italy. Damn, sounds good, dude. Yeah, I'll be up for a while playing this. I don't work tomorrow, so. very slowly gonna have to learn this city, more or less. Yo, what's that? Rare coin. Sweet. So it seems like the only way... Wait, is there a bridge up here? Oh yeah, there's one up there. Or something. Yeah. I don't know how I got there, though.
Splendid. Where are we off to?
Nowhere, because I'm not talking to you. Where are we going? I didn't even say I was going with you. Wait, what's that? Yo, I found another fucking fishing spot. Oh my god. Yo, we are in there. You guys know what this means. More fishes! We got a lot of big rare ones too. We are in there. God, this place has some crazy fishing. Oh boy. Damn it, stop turning, you dick. I'm literally gonna have to play the tap tap game here. He sure is jumping a lot. Ooh, the jukes! If I can see the fish, it makes my life way easier. Damn, this guy's hella jukey. Look at that! This guy's got the jukes, man. No! Stop juking! Stay at the surface, you dick. Stay at the surface. Oh, come on! You turned hella fast. Dick move, fish. Dick move. Oh, wow. He really got me there. I literally don't even have time to, like, reel in. How, where the hell are you even at? Are you like under the dock now? Crazy fish. I seem to keep jumping. That's like the best way to start reeling them in. I need like a better rod and a better lure. I need a better everything right now. Like this shit is ridiculous. Why are you so huge? And the jukes though, dude. Damn it, look at the friggin' jukes on this guy. Let's bring him in. Oh my god, the jukes on this thing.
This is a new one. Whoa. Check
Damn.
It out.
Damn! That thing's huge. Look at that
shit. Respool the line before it's too late.
I got, don't worry, I got you, fam.
Ah, dude! Make it quick. I'm so hungry there's a hole in my tummy.
Talk about that.
Oh, we got a little one here. Ooh, this one's a little guy. Easy.
You did good.
Sigil and sea bass. That's new.
Let me have a turn once in a while, huh?
Yeah, sure. Next time.
Yo, easy.
Not. You can show a bit of emotion, you know?
And another one.
Yes!
Oh, we got a big boy again.
What the hell was that?
Damn! Look at the freaking jukes on this thing. Thanks for having my line just go right through the docks. Makes sense, mate. He's gonna turn here in a second. Fucking A. I was trying to get his shithead in.
The line can't take much more.
Oh, so when the line starts dying down, then that's when the music changes. Got it. Makes sense. Stop flashing and all that shit. Come on, bruh. That double bass though, dude. And runs the turn, there it is. God damn it. I hate when he turns back around like really fast. Oh, don't be a dick. Get him a damn... Get in.
Yeah, scored big this time.
The line's still okay, you think?
No, it's not.
Massive!
Look at the size of that thing.
No, it's not okay, but I'm gonna check the other spot. I found fishing spots. Oh, well, maybe it's still considered dawn, I don't know. Oh. For all I know, there might be new fish over there. Weird as it is, it's faster to jump. Oh, it's over there.
We should be pretty close to a famous photo spot.
Sure, why not?
Let's check it out.
Yeah, let's go!
Photo op bar. Faster to jump around. Jump around! Jump, jump, jump around! Jump up, and get down! What are we eating? Weird as it is, it's faster to jump around. There's nothing different here.
His arms soak. Cool. I mean, not like I actually want one.
Jump around because it's the fastest way to get around. Kind of stupid, but it is the truth.
The Vivian Westwood store should be up these stairs. It's farther than I thought.
Seems everyone is making for the shop.
Have I been over here? Yeah, I have. That's weird.
Hold on a sec. I was hoping to get a picture or two around here.
Let's check it out.
Yeah, let's go.
It's weird.
Let's head back to our room.
Sucks you can't speed run around the city. A little lame. Oh, he wants to go up. Damn it. I gotta get back up top. I know, as goofy as this is, it's faster to jump around everywhere.
So, care to take a cruise?
Take a shot from here.
That is rather impressive.
Now it's picture time.
That is rather impressive. Hoppers? Well, I mean, it actually gets you around quicker. I'll save it, why not?
Oh, love the lighting.
I'm so glad that Lady Luna saved me.
Is there like an arena here? That'd be cool. Yeah, my speed is like this normally, running around.
Everyone here is so
stylish. If you notice when I jump, I move forward.
We're stuck in travel black.
Why not try wearing your official Lucian battle gear with pride?
You might even become a real trendsetter around here.
Just run around, see what I can find. Free remedy. Yeah, it's kind of dumb, but it is faster to jump around. Does that just take me across? Huh. I don't have to deal with that. Maybe something later? Wait, what?
The kid, it's nice to not have to kill anything.
Does that kid have to pee? I think he has to pee, dude. It's funny. Is that a... That is a charging thing. Weird. Awkward seeing that in a city. There's three of them. Weird. That's so awkward. That's hella weird. Anything? Nope. Can't deny how amazing the city looks, though. Yo, what's this? Hey, you guys,
oh,
they got-
the dress is so beautiful! I want mine to be like that!
And it shall be, my love. As surely as I am your Prince Noctis.
Looks like the prince has a following as well.
Oh, Lord.
Not bad. For a symbol of the peace.
I think it's funny the main characters look so out of place, so... Oh, is that it? We fucking finally found it. Yes, we found it!
What a hell of a crowd.
And Vivian that's the Westwood? Dress. My word.
Everyone looks so happy. And it's all because of this one dress.
Yeah.
Real glad for you that Lady Luna Freya is safe and sound.
Yeah.
Well, that settles it. You gotta make it happen. Become a symbol of the peace. After we tie up all the loose ends, let's think about the ceremony.
A fine idea.
Yeah, I'll think about it.
A weird looking mannequin.
What
I think took ages to find.
Let's head back to our room.
Well, I want to get me a glass of this.
Then why don't you?
Yeah, let's hit up Margo later.
Alright, so we found the damn dress. Finally. Is there like no information person in this city? Oh, maybe it's Mago. I'm stupid. I gotta go down to get to it. Alright. I guess we'll head there, because it might have like an info thing and I can find out where everything's at. And that would be nice. Oh, what am I doing? I have to be up here to get across. I gotta find a way down, though. I'm sure there's a way down somewhere. Just gotta find it.
Take a look at this.
What about it?
Flavor of the day is...
I just adore this shop.
Ha, maybe down here. There we go. Wait, didn't I have like a quest in here that you want to take another picture of something? Oh yeah. What was that? Big ass picture. Wait. Is that all that's down here? Okay, that's strange. Guess that's not how I get there. How'd I get over there? How'd I get to Mago? We have to keep going over here, and there's a way down. Whoa. Somebody's fancy house.
If we win at the arena, let's grab drinks to celebrate.
Oh yeah, feeling the jazz. Feeling that jazz.
Bit steep for sweets. Could go for a taste though.
Well, who do I talk to? Who do I talk to get these said sweet? Ooh, a maiden's kiss. Pass up this deck, though. Maybe I can get down here? Because I have a feeling the gondola stuff is not free, so I have to, like, find a way. Just see if there's anything over here. Nope. I've already been over here! Man. Is there like no way over there? How do you get to Mago? My eyeball. Is there just like no way down here from here? No. It's literally like below me. I don't know how to get over there. That's annoying. Is the only way over there from by gondola or something? Maybe that's the only way over there. Looks like I have to get around to the back. By that, I don't know. This city's so big, it's hard to figure out how to get through places.
Hey, who's up for a bite?
Maybe if I go around the other side or something, I don't know. Is there a way to go down? There's literally a staircase right there, but I don't know. And kick it down from there. I'm looking. This takes me right back up, doesn't it? Yeah. I don't know, maybe I have to take a gondola or something. I can't say I've been down here, but oh my god, hello. We have Justice Monsters 5 here.
I'm so glad that Lady Luna's safe.
10,000 gil?
Yeah, man. Me too.
Wait, why is this one 10,000? What the hell?
Splendid. Where are we off to?
I think I have to go here. Oh my god. Oh, it's free, it doesn't cost anything. Well, that's nice. Why is it 10,000? That's so weird, dude. That's hella awkward. I wonder why. We're gonna take our sweet ass time. Okay, I can skip this. Yeah, this is kind of boring. Oh, what? There's a shop here? Noctis consumes met and people.
Fantastic. Call when you need a ride back.
Sounds good, Gondolier. Altitia, city in on the sea.
Welcome to Accordo, lads. Sid mentioned you'd be dropping in. Wuskamarma, as you've gathered. My word, you've grown, little prince. But of course. You were only a babe at the time.
Smells good.
Take a shot from here.
Would it be this lighting's no good. Maybe next time.
Seriously?
Seems like the kind of guy who knows how to cook.
He does run a take a shot from here.
This lighting's no good. Maybe next time.
Seriously? You have to maybe do it during the daytime.
Dad's friend seems like a cool guy. Just wonder how he ended up here.
Shop till you drop.
I can just fish. I can just shop with that guy there.
Where should we stay tonight?
Welcome to Mago.
So this is your maiden visit. Enjoying it so far? You doubtless have many questions. So
read my guide
away.
After I finish story mode. Yeah, I probably will.
This country is a part of the empire.
I'll probably need it 100% in game.
Oh, you're wary. I understand, but there's no need to jump at every shadow. Just be aware that the terms of our independence grant the Empire free rein to come and go as they please.
We'll bear that in mind.
It's admittedly a one-sided arrangement. Most everything we do requires Niflheim's permission. And they wouldn't knowingly permit the Oracle to appear before the public. How our government spun that is quite a mystery.
Ask about Oracle, ask about Leviathan. Let's ask about Leviathan.
Has anything changed with Leviathan?
For now, it's business as usual at port. But word is the government will soon open the altar of the Tide Mother.
In preparation for the rite.
Ah, but on the other hand, they're scrambling to stockpile emergency provisions. This
we'll have to take a look
question.
At it later.
If they're
anticipating the game anyway.
The Hydrian will wreak havoc,
I haven't even opened mine yet.
Why would they allow the rite to proceed?
Ask about the Empire.
So you see lots of Nifs around here?
We do, sometimes even at my place. Theirs is a familiar presence, and the citizens don't think much of it. Though the High Commander did cause a stir when he showed up the other day.
Ravis.
So soon after they fell the Archean and Lucis, his arrival fuels rumors that they will next come to Altitia. The Empire's not content ruling all the land. They want the heavens as well.
Ask about the Oracle.
You really think Luna will make an address?
If every recent radio broadcast is to be trusted, absolutely.
Where is Lady Luna Freya?
In the city somewhere. But no one has caught so much as a glimpse of her. The media has been conspicuous in its silence on the matter, which speaks volumes of government intervention. That certainly explained the rumors of disgruntled Imperial officers leaving the city. Well, if you need anything else, you know where to find me.
Thanks.
Nope.
Appreciate it.
No damn clue, West.
My dear Camellia, it's been a while.
I heard about your distinguished guests.
What's up, old lady?
Ah, you've an ear for gossip.
But West probably has the info I want.
He just stood there, staring at the church and looking all sad.
Or does he not?
His sister was supposed to get married there.
But he knew what was going to happen that day. He could have at least warned her. Well, what if he wanted to, but couldn't?
He does.
He must be eating the weapon side.
Welcome. You won't find fresher fish anywhere else.
Oh, shit, dude. You got, like, a bunch of stuff. Whoa. Arapaima Row? Damn, 100,000. You gotta be kidding me.
Appreciate it.
Jesus. Wow, that's crazy.
You see that fish? I wonder where you can catch it.
Dunno. Why don't you ask the shop?
Couldn't be bothered.
Oh, I know what you mean. I'm awkward around people, too.
Yeah, right.
Gentlemen, I won't waste your time. My name is Camellia Klostra.
First Secretary of the Accordo Protectorate.
You should know, we have Lady Lunafreya in our care. And the Empire demands we surrender her.
What?
Yet I am loath to acquiesce unless we stand to profit. Hence I've come to discuss terms with the King of Lucis. If you've a mind to talk, come to my estate.
She can be oblique at the best of times, but I assure you, her heart is in the right place.
Oh, okay.
At any rate, you must be weary from your journey. Might I suggest you seek your beds for now and ponder matters anew in the morning?
Yeah, I think we'll do just that.
Yeah, I have no money.
Bet the view's even better from a gondola.
Remember, your heart is yours to follow. Just see to it that you proceed with caution. Should you ever need it, Margo is at your disposal.
Let's grab a bite.
Okay, so how about you let me, like, talk to you so I can... Wait, what the hell?
She doesn't rub shoulders with the Empire by choice.
There once lived a man, born immortal, but blessed with powers divine, conjuring a collection of glaives. He dispelled the darkness plaguing our star. As a reward for his efforts, the gods granted him his holy stone, the crystal, which he was to guard at all costs, for it would one day choose the king to see us through the coming disaster and lead us to salvation.
Everybody knows she wants independence.
Maybe she can ally herself with the prince now that he's come back to life.
Wait, is that why she went to Maga? Oh my gosh, that Wescombe guy's from Insomnia too. You don't think the prince is here, do you?
Niflheim's military has mobilized an enormous inbound fleet, preparing a number of Imperial dreadnoughts for departure. Chancellor Izunia and High Commander Florey recently met with First Secretary Klostra in Altitia, but there is no clear indication of any ties between the talks and the deployment. Lady Lunafreya will deliver her address as scheduled.
We made it. Now let's hurry over to the arena.
How do I... There is an arena. I knew it. Yes. Dude, how do I... There we go.
I was wondering when you might show up.
I was hoping to talk to him.
Knowledge
so I can try
is
to get
power,
stuff
as they
there.
Say.
Get everything I need on the map. There is an arena. It's over there.
I can recommend anything on the menu.
300,000? I don't even know how you get that, dude.
We've some troublemakers on our hands. Up to the task?
All at nighttime.
Excellent choice.
300,000? Are you kidding? What
Teamwork
the fudgesicle?
The key to success, lads.
That's insane. Where you can fight stuff in here? Oh, wow. Apparently over there you can.
Welcome, lads. Feeling a bit peckish, lads?
Stop calling me lads, bro.
So, care to take a cruise?
Yep. Skip it. skin his hair. Oh, what? I can fish here? Oh, man, dude. Oh, I found a new fishing spot. There's hella places to fish here. Oh, man, I'm gonna get addicted. Sigillin, sea bass, tide grouper.
Let's fish.
Like a kid in a toy shop.
Splendid. Where are we off to?
Okay, can I freaking do something? Interact with you? Thank you. Alright, well, I'm gonna let it go real fast. I gotta run to the bathroom real quick, so enjoy the view, ladies and gentlemen. I'll be right back.
Gentlemen, it has been a pleasure.
Yo, that timing, though, was perfect. We're in the town and use our famous gondolas. Experience the city and see the way it was meant to be. Altitian Waterways Transit.
How about a ride-a-la on the gondola?
Okay, so now I need to get, like, a green thing over here that'll take me... I guess it's a gondola that takes me over to the other side.
Let's take a look inside.
Question is how to get over there. God, everything's in my way. I think I have to go from over here.
So, care to take a cruise?
Sure, get me over there. Westro Park North Station. When's the PC version coming out? There's not even an announcement of an actual PC version.
Indeed.
So, might be out of luck there. I'm just gonna skip this. Not that interesting, to be honest. Kind of boring and slow.
Fantastic. Call when you need a ride back.
Now, is there like stuff you fight over here? Maybe?
Hey there! Best of luck!
What the hell is those for? Maybe for the arena or something? I don't know.
See that over there?
What about it?
What is this? Toto Monstro. Today's Toto Monstro. Lead League, the Scorched Earth comes to Altitia. Fight card, dual horns, saber tusk, and axe, and more.
Whoa! Pretty cool, huh?
Interesting. I would like to check this said so-called arena out. Maybe I fight in it, or do I bet in it? I don't know what I do. I do something.
Wait a second! I definitely recognize this style from somewhere.
Now I see why people flock from far and wide to the walls of water.
Hey, fellas. Care to get your portrait drawn?
Oh, heck yeah, dude. Let's go.
All right, if you could stand right there.
She's got chocobos. I'm hype. Let's go. Portraits.
There. Have a look.
Wow. Oh my god.
That's me?
Damn.
So she did a fine job capturing her most prominent features.
My nose is not that prominent.
Oh my god. That looks so ridiculous, dude. I wonder if, like, one of the fans, like, kids or like, a kid of the game made that or something like that. It's all funny. That's pretty good. Nothing over here.
Man, that smells good.
Whoa! Look, Nuct!
What is it?
Yeah, Prompto, why are you making me look at all this shit?
Flavor of the day is...
I don't know why they always make me look at that stuff. Like, it's totally not useful. For the most part. Might be an item over here or something, you never know.
It's nice to not have to kill anything.
But killing is fun. Killing is caring. That's weird.
Demons. Well, here? But how?
It doesn't matter how they got here. What matters is when they come on.
Moosh! Hey, that thing's hella strong.
Catch me in my time.
Boosh!
Give me the short version.
Brilliance might be something.
Here's it. Give me a fight in the middle of the city. Opening. That's so cool. Boosh!
Got it on its last legs.
Damn, sucker.
That's misery.
Swift and painful.
Nice one, Prompto.
It's nothing.
Well, that's where that was. Beautiful bottle. Okay, that'll take me to the arena, I guess?
Okay. It just occurred to me, but this is totally like King's Knight.
Huh?
There's four of us, just like in the game.
Well, then I gotta be a five-star character.
Hell no. If anyone here is a rare, it's me.
Oh my god, you guys are ridiculous. I guess I need to go back.
Splendid. Where are we off to?
Nowhere, because I'm checking for items. They? Called it. What are these? I don't even understand what the beautiful bottles are for.
So, care to take a cruise?
Yes, sir, I do. I guess I have to go there. Skip it! Skip, skip, skip to my loo.
Gentlemen, it has been a pleasure.
I was just thinking. Yo, what's up, Kara? How's it going? That'll get more of the arm and all that crap out of the picture. It sounds the same, though, hopefully. One can hope, anyway. I don't know if it does, but... Okay. Hey, Zornstar, what's up, bro? I haven't seen you in hell long. Yes, I am enjoying the game very much. Very, very much, sir. Alright, so now I gotta go down here. Could you jump? Thank you. Remove. Damn, you've been jumping around the U.S.? You've been traveling or something, I'm guessing, or what? I need to go here. I need to go down. Oh, now it's up? It's up one. Oh, no, wait. No, it's not. Did I not go? Aw, man, I can't get there from here. Ah! Move out of the way, guys. Would you run? Thank you. Jog. It's more like a yog.
Are we staying here? Well, just so you know, I'm cool with camping.
Move, guys. You're in my way. Okay, so you gotta run around this way to get over there. Got it. Are you hacked, Pokemon Go? Oh, Pokemon Go! Oh, got it. Okay, I thought you were talking about, like... I thought you were talking about,
Splendid! Where are we off to?
Whatchamacallit. I thought you were talking about, like, Sun or Moon or something. I have, like, zero interest in Pokemon anymore for the most part.
Fantastic!
Hey there! Have a good look!
I was wondering when you might show up.
Talk to him, finish that quest.
Made it back in one piece, eh?
Damn straight. Yay, I have money!
So, what brings you here today? Looking to put your skills to the test, eh?
Fun to bring me here. Ooh! Ooh, that's the thing from Final Fantasy VII!
For a bit.
What? Cool.
Wishing you, lads, a safe return.
What the heck? What have you been doing in Ireland for? Are you working there or something, or what?
Huh.
That's intense. But you guys are literally just like all of them away.
So, care to take a cruise? Gentlemen, it has been a pleasure.
No, it has not.
Man, this city really comes alive after dark. Time to enjoy the nightlife.
We gotta go up a level. Figure out where this thing's at. Still up higher, alright. Okay. I see where it's at. Oh, dang, dude.
Say your prayers.
I got you. Oh, yeah.
Counting on
this one's just for you.
Blindside it.
You're on fire today.
What can I say?
Dunzo.
I just don't get why they're here.
It ain't a good sign, that's for sure.
The world's really out of whack.
Your face is out of whack. Ah, gotcha, okay. Dang, that's crazy, dude. You've been, like, all over the damn place. Did he just go, ooh, sleepy? Ooh, sleepy. Get over there.
Splendid. Where are we off to?
I thought my guys are all burnt. Oh, okay, so you gotcha, so you're not in Ireland anymore. Got it. Got it.
Fantastic.
Okay.
call when you need a ride back.
Sounds good, bruh.
Take a shot from here.
No! He won't, because he doesn't like the lighting.
Wow, this lighting's no good. Maybe next time.
It probably needs to be daytime. Time to do it.
Well, look who it is. Looks like that monster was no match for you lot.
Nope. Not in the slightest. A lot of your stuff has dust on it? Damn. Oh, so you just left everything?
Then, how may I be of service?
Hill weeds grow at night. Ow.
Excellent
for habitat
choice.
Destruction.
Teamwork is the key to success, lads.
Maybe I can take it now?
Take a shot from here.
Oh, this lighting's no good. Maybe next time.
That's weird. It shows like a shadow way in the back on the water, it looks like.
So!
Where's it at? Okay. Can't even say I've been over there.
Here to take a cruise?
Hell yeah, it's worth picking up, dude. I put so much money into this.
You want one? Yes. You want one? Yes.
A quick treat for the cat. All right, hold on a second. A pleasure. I need to pause the game. It's that way. All right, I'll give her a treat here real quick. It's gonna be a quick one, though. I don't want to spend too long on this. She is out cold right now. Probably can't even see her. She's, barely you can see her. She's in there. Barely see her. She's in there. Oh, no. I said it's a hella good game. He's enjoying it. The yummy? The yummy, Mokais? This yummy treat, huh? Yeah. This yummy, huh? Oh, goodness, the stretch. Yeah. Thank you, Keys. Mocha says thank you. She appreciates the treat.
That's okay.
Good old treat for Mocha. She appreciates it. Okay. All right, where are we going here? I gotta go up, and I gotta go up on the. I gotta go up. Okay, and I gotta go across. Okay, it's on that level then. It's not very far anyway. Please still be nighttime. Consider nighttime by the time I get there. Aw, oh, that's gay, dude. It's not considered nighttime even though there's a fucking moon.
Cold. Yeah.
It's actually the only area over here you can even come, I think. I don't think you can go anywhere else over here. This whole area right here is designed just for that fight. It seems, anyway. And while I'm here, I might as well look around. See if there's anything over here. Can't say I've been here, still. Maybe I have, I just don't remember. Oops, I gotta go back down. The hell are you?
Greetings. You are not from here. Alessio's my name. Coin collecting's my game. Oracle Ascension coin specifically. Have you any? If you're willing to part with some, I'll gladly trade you a token of equal value.
All right. So I've been collecting those and I got to... Ooh. A ribbon? What? Mighty Guard. A crest bearing the effigies of the six astrals. Reduces fire, ice, lightning, and darkness damage significantly. Crest enhances the ribbon. A surprisingly cute and charming red ribbon protects the wearer from almost all sass elements. Dude! I'm saving up for the ribbon. You're damn straight
keep
I'm saving
coming.
Up for the ribbon, dude. At least I know what those are for now, so that's cool. Why is this one 10,000? Huh. I kind of want to play a little bit of Justice Monsters 5, not gonna lie. Not gonna lie, I want to play a little bit of it. Yes! We're done! That's it. We're done with it. There we go. We're out of there and done. Celestriad. That's all you get? You get one Celestriad at each one? I thought I got something better than that. No, it's garbage. I already have it. Oh wow, so the one that costs, the one that's the 10,000 gil game, you get way better stuff from that. Like, I'm just looking at here, the items you get are way better. There's all these bracelets and bangles and stuff. Ask on Reddit, see if anybody knows. All right, Jurgis, have a good night, man. Yeah, trying to see what those things do, because I don't have a dang clue. I'll see if I can get an answer on Reddit or not. Because that would be nice. Well, let's see if I can go get the damn picture now, though. I got another Celestriad. I have no use for it. Which really sucks, but whatever.
Splendid. Where are we off to?
Muggo. Yep, skip it. I wonder if I can do the quest now that I have the correct lighting. Or whatever.
Fantastic! Call when you need a ride back!
Freaking Justice Monsters 5, dude.
Can I
do it now?
Take a shot from here.
Is the lighting better?
Good call! Now it's picture time!
Apparently so, because it normally would have loaded him trying to take a picture and be like, no! Can't take it! God, that took forever!
Let me get this shot.
I was like, I hope the game didn't freeze on me. Because that would have sucked.
Love the lighting.
What should I buy?
I was wondering when you might show up.
Oh, so you can talk to him even though...
What brings you here today? We've some troublemakers on our hands. Up to the task? Looking to put your skills to the test, eh?
He's only at night.
That
so
oughta tide you over for a bit.
Grow at night. Yep, I will wait until nightfall. Sounds like a great plan.
Do take care out there.
He just stood there, staring at the church and looking all sad.
So, care to take a cruise?
Yes, sir. Go there.
Ah, the breeze feels good.
Indeed.
And skip it.
We made it. No.
Skip to Malu.
Gentlemen, it has been a pleasure.
Damn, these guys are leveled. These guys are strong.
Seems we found what we were looking for.
Get him! Nope! Come on, bro. Let's go, Prompto.
Oh, hi there, opening.
Douche! Douche!
Nice one, Prompto.
I didn't mess with you, bro. I need to see where the hell I'm at.
Get lost!
You got him on the ropes now.
Sure. I'll put an end to this.
I wasn't very much experience. At least it didn't seem like
better
it.
Than good.
Good to go.
We are good, mate. We're all good, mate. Yes, savvy.
Splendid. Where are we off to?
Back to Muggo. It's kind of annoying, though, that I do have to do the gondola to get around, but at the same time, it's actually a little quick. I don't hate
Fantastic.
It, but I don't love it.
Fantastic. Call when you need a ride back.
Sounds like a good plan.
Well, look who it is.
It's me. Give
Made
me the money.
Made it back in one piece, eh?
Show me the money.
Feeling a bit peckish, lads? Be forewarned, this won't be a test of luck.
Back alley
skill.
Spook. Is that a mind flayer? Mind flayer!
Teamwork is the key to success, lad.
No, no. Stop calling me lad. It's a little creepy. Let's see here. Maybe they're weakens fire. I don't know. Over there? Okay.
So, care to take a cruise?
Right there. Yep, to my loo.
Gentlemen, it has been a pleasure.
I gotta go up higher? Okay. Kinda stupid, you move so much quicker. Didn't I already fight guys over here earlier? A little weird.
Misery.
Swift and painful.
Swift and painful. My favorite way to put him out of his misery. Yeah, it gets pretty crazy later on, Sora, once you get, like, better weapons and stuff.
I want to just flop onto a hotel bed.
Cannonball for me.
Camp's not gonna cut it tonight.
What am I doing? Back this way. I hate that jumping is the fastest way around.
Splendid. Where are we off to?
Mogo. Alright, that's that. I can finally continue on with the story. I figure I just kid everything here while I'm here. So I don't think there's gonna be anything else.
Fantastic. Call when you need a ride back.
I hate that freaking sign. It
smells good.
I was wondering when you might show up. Looks like that monster was no match for you lot.
Back alley's Heliodor Priest. And I leveled up. Yay,
I
Ranger.
See they've acknowledged all your hard work.
Silver Bangle.